Attention. Strike dead.
Ouchie. Let the show begin.
I will mold you into the foundations of eternity. Quietly now. Evasion is futile. Busted. Inferior.
Ah.
This ends now.
Let's dance.
Strike dead. Inferior. You are an enemy that requires special attention. Strike dead.
The show begin.
Go, Barbara, go!
Inferior. Evasion is futile.
You got 1 second left of proceedings.
Inferior. Gotcha. attends now.
Quietly now.
Instabilities will be removed.
Take it easy.
I will mold you into the foundations of eternity. You are an enemy that requires special attention.
Take it easy.
Dear me, aren't you cutting it rather close?
Miko, this was your doing?
Now. Don't forget who taught you how to place your consciousness in objects. Surely you don't think your ambition alone is enough to shake A's will, do you? Though you alone are here, they too have ambitions, which they long since entrusted to you. Now then, close your eyes.
I hope we can abolish the Vision Hunt decree.
Oh, she's angry.
Things are about to get dicey.
All will be severed. Your verdict is decided.
That hurt.
Let's dance.
So you can get a perfect fight. No one dies.
Lightning does not bend to the will of mortals.
Ready, steady, go!
Sever! Game's up! Time's over!
Evil conquering!
Zhao!
All will be severed!
You need to survive. Oh my! That was...
Let the show begin!
Disappear!
Steady, go!
Things are about to get dicey.
You've lost, eh?
Yes, I have.
Why can you not trust your people and in the power of their ambitions? These ambitions have transcended space and time. They are... Is this the lesson you learned from your journey in Liu? There are nations where humans cast their god aside. So are we to just abandon the notion of progress?
For this, you and I have both witnessed the great loss that brought eternity.
No.
When lightning flashes, it casts a shadow. My name means shadow. With my blade, I purged all obstacles to progress. And yet, something was lost with each step forward. In the end, I even lost her. The tales are still retold in the shade of every thunder sakura. But the wounds left on our nation by that terrible loss still ache. Never stop searching. Even if only for a brief flash of light. If nothing else, we have the present moment. She said that once. But I've seen a nation stride forward and lose everything to the heavenly principles. Perhaps only if time stands still will the lightning's glow never fade. The present moment is a fragile illusion. Only eternity can bring us closer to the heavenly principles. I am no longer the shadow. Mine is the most supreme and noble form. Let power over the realm be vested within me. In this form shall I honor my subject's dream for a land of eternity, unchanging forevermore.
The heavenly principles. Irrelevant nonsense as far as I'm concerned. When all's said and done, all you really want is to protect your beloved Inazuma forever and ever. Isn't that right?
That would be something of an oversimplification.
But is this nation worth existing for eternity? Stripped of ambitions, stripped of the potential for change. It does nothing more than simply... exist. It is a hollow shell of a nation. I wonder what loss would it really be to anyone if such a nation were destroyed.
Miko, retract your words. Never changing eternity is the promise I'm-
But what your people need from you is not your promises.
You humans have a lifespan of barely 100 years, but I have experienced it all.
But eternity is far too cruel a fate for you. Not only have you stopped paying attention to the world, but you have stopped paying attention to yourself. It must have been terribly lonely here, all alone, for centuries on end.
But it is necessary.
You will miss much by refusing progress. You seek to prevent loss. You are obviously lonely. And yet, for the sake of eternity, you choose to stretch your loneliness out. Tell me this. Why is the sky here that was once so dark glowing again? Why now? This is your plane of euthymia, so it can only mean that you are happy to see me.
I...
But I have so much to say to you. Let me tell you all that has happened over the last few centuries. As a fox envoy, I have an excellent memory, so it will probably take me another few centuries to relay it to you.
Seeing you again...
Since you are willing to admit that...
What a childish... Anyway... Now that I have been defeated by you and... But... With regards to eternity, and the question of whether this nation should move forward...
You are the one who's been... As promised, the Raiden Shogun abolished the Vision Hunt Decree. Finally, her people's wishes penetrated her locked heart. Beyond the plane of euthymia, she saw what eternity means in the eyes of the world. When one's fervent ambition burns brightly, the gods will cast their gaze upon you. Some ambitions have the power to heal wounds, to bring victory, to inspire hope. But some ambitions outlive their masters long after the soul ascends. They remain as they were in the beginning. Burning bright and true for all eternity.
Okay, well, that was the battle against A. This will be released that way. Hope you enjoyed. Have a good day, guys.